Nope, we gotta connect the nunchuck. Got two of them sitting on my desk, so wonder what I want. Here's the DreamWorks logo. Story mode. We even got a Kung Fu Panda game trailer.
Hello, I'm Jeanette Chung, and welcome to New Hive Tonight. A new program that explores bees who aren't satisfied with their seemingly preordained lot in life and now struggle to change their fortunes. The reason this is a new program, of course, is because, well, no bee has ever really done it before. Until now. Tonight, the bee who brought the insect and human worlds together. He's touched our hearts and our venom bladders. Barry B. Benson.
Thanks for having me.
You know, you're shorter in person than you look on TV.
I'm told the camera adds 5 millimeters.
Barry, your face is everywhere. T-shirts, posters, books. Your mug is on a mug, for bee's sake. There's even a video game.
I hadn't heard about the video game.
It's both challenging and entertaining. So tell us, where did your hero's journey begin?
Well, as you know, Jeanette, aside from having to break your way out of a wax cocoon at birth, college is one of the most challenging times in a young bee's life.
Yes, I remember. I went to BU.
Oh, yeah, me too. Well, it really is the only school.
Go BU.
Anyway, Jeanette, it all started for me the day after graduation. I was really trying to figure things out.
I see. Take us back, Barry, to that first day. Roll it, Hal.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Gotta go.
What? No breakfast?
No, thanks. I don't want to be late.
I can't believe this day has finally arrived. My boy is going to work at Hunnex.
Wait till the girls at the nail place hear my Barry graduated BU with straight B's. None of their sons graduated with straight B's.
Now go down there, son, and show them you're a Benson.
Don't do that! Your father didn't leave on good terms.
Oh, for the millionth time, Janet, I did not steal those post-its.
Bye, guys.
Oh, Martin, will you stop it?
What do I need with boxes and boxes of post-its?
Hey, you to be happy. Visit one of our brand new job kiosks for details.
Welcome to Honex, making honey the same tried and true way our ancestors did for the last 5 million years. Honey is brewed here 24/7, 365 days a year.
What about leap year?
Every 4 years, on February 29th, all workers are treated to a free spa day, followed by a concert in the park.
Wow, really?
No, just kidding. We make honey that day, too.
Oh.
Hey, Tebsy. Don't know, I just got started. We'll see how it treats me. Couple pollen jocks left you a guest flight pass. You can use this flight pass to gain access to the outside world. Come back anytime you need an upgrade. This is kind of open world-ish. Yeah, they sure did. I've never seen the movie. It's kind of open world.
Attention, a new Hunnix job station.
station has just been installed in your neighborhood.
Looks like a bunch of mini games.
Woo!
So far, I don't know. Mostly a story mode. Pick up and deliver customers to the requested destination. Basically, it's Crazy Taxi.
I could have grown a beard waiting for you, pal.
Playing Crazy Taxi inside the B-movie.
I could have grown a beard waiting for you, pal. Could have grown a beard waiting for you, pal.
Glad you could have grown a beard. I should have let you. Supposed to be actually doing. We're just playing mini games.
Yo, cabbie!
Yo, cabbie!
Taxi!
Cabby. Oh, you're there.
Cabby!
Cabby!
Taxi!
sexy!
This is really not cool.
Sexy!
Yo, cabbie!
All right, we got me another patron.
Taxi!
Guess we'll just do all these mini games. Woo. All we can do.
Yo, cabbie! Yo, cabbie! Yo, cabbie!
I'm fun.
Taxi.
On Jock Academy. A little further away.
Taxi.
Speedway.
Yo, cabbie!
Bees Express. Where's it at? Get out of here. There's somebody.
Taxi!
Cabby!
Taxi!
Oh, cabbie!
Taxi!
Where is this person? How do you go down? There it is.
Taxi!
I
citizen to the new Hive City Job Center.
Mission 4.
Yo, cabbie!
Taxi! Cabbie! I could have grown a beard waiting for you, pal. See? I could have grown a beard waiting for you, pal.
Taxi!
Cabby!
Yo, Cabby! Yo, Cabby! Cabby!
Taxi!
could have grown a beard waiting for you, pal.
Yo, cabbie! Yo, cabbie!
Taxi!
I could have had triplets waiting for you.
Yo, cabbie!
Taxi!
Yo, cabbie!
Thank you.
Cabby! Yo, Cabby! Yo, Cabby!
I could have had triplets waiting for you! I could have had triplets waiting for you!
Thank you.
Yo, Cabby!
Welcome, citizen, to the... Goodbye and good luck. Welcome, citizen, to the new Hive City Job Center. Today marks the 1 billionth Marva born today. There seems to be some confusion, though. The lucky boy or girl was either born at 7:53 a.m. in 6:10 seconds, or 7, 8, or 9. Good luck to all of you! area near the Queen's Lair is a no-fly zone. No exceptions.
Hello, I'm here with Barry B. Benson.
You know, that was amazing, Jeanette. It was really almost like being there.
Well, we are broadcast in BHD. It has twice the stripes of BTV.
Wow, twice the stripes.
Now, Barry, just to give our viewers some background, had you ever been outside the hive before?
Oh, no.
So what happened? What led you to that first day outside?
Well, Jeanette, there comes a time in every bee's life when he has to ask himself what he's made of. Is there something more?
So you had an itch?
Well, I'm not sure it was an itch exactly. There was definitely some tingling, bordering on a Jones, but a little short of a yen.
A Jones? A Jones led you to risk it all to fly with the pollen jocks?
Jones, yen.
Because you know, I'd heard this all started as a dare.
Really? A dare? You know, why don't I tell your viewers a little bit about the outside?
Please, tell us what you saw that first day. It's been said that just a mere sight of the outside can drive a bee mad.
Oh, that's just an old wasp's tale. But it is big and loud. And, well, there is danger around every corner. And don't get me started on the rain.
Did you say rain?
Pouring rain, crazy rain, and wild animals, and humongous cars, and humans. Humans as far as the eye can see. But other than that, well, let me show you. Hal, can you roll that? Thanks.
You know, I'm going with there.
Really? Why?
It's in my notes.
Oh.
Listen up, boys. We got ourselves a doozy of a mission, and it needs to be completed ASAP. Oh, I see recruiting standards are getting more lax every day. What's your name, Bug Juice?
Barry B. Benson, sir.
He's with us, Lou.
We'll keep an eye on him.
All right, let's go over the basics one more time. We got a rain advisory today, and no matter what some of you hotshots might think, bees cannot fly in the rain. As always, remember, dogs, birds, frogs, hockey sticks, tennis rackets, brooms, and rolled-up magazines are not your friends. Oh, and absolutely no talking to humans. Make me proud, boys. Oh, nose petunias, you striped stem suckers. All of you, drain those flowers. Launch!
Take evasive action! Watch out for the kites, boys!
Wow!
Okay, boys, switch to the Delta X Niner formation. Kick in your afterburners. We're going in.
No problem.
We're gonna take ourselves a little shortcut through the pond. Watch out for frogs, boys. Those tongues are a first-class ticket to Lunchville.
Okay, we got us a jumper. Watch out!
All accounted for. Glad we didn't lose anyone back there.
Thanks a lot for that one.
No problem.
Wow, what a view.
Pathetic.
Are you kidding? It's so beautiful. It's like a movie. It doesn't look real.
I meant you. You want to be a pollen jock? Then where's your pollinator? How are you going to collect the pollen, genius? Stuff it in your pockets?
Oh, sorry. Do you know where I can get?
There. Now you're a real bee.
Wow. You know, it's heavier than it looks.
If you do your job right, it's about to get a whole lot heavier.
Great.
I'm Splits, and I've been assigned to handle your basic pollen jock training. Let's start by focusing your attention on the icon floating above that flower. Anytime you see this icon, you can interact with the object. Use the B button to lock onto the flowers. To draw in the pollen, use the A button. Toggle to the next flower by using the control stick. See the glow coming out of this flower? To draw in the pollen, use the A button. Watch this meter to see how much pollen you have. If you can't extract any more pollen, your tank is probably full. Bring this wilted flower back to full health by spraying. Use the A button to spray pollen. If your tank runs out of pollen, you'll have to find fresh flowers to fill it back up.
All right, that's enough for one day or your brain will explode. Go pollinate some more, rookie, and watch out for those nasty dragonflies.
Ta-da!
You're ready for your first mission. Go pollinate 5 wilted flowers. Get to it!
Ta-da! Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. La 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 la. La 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 la. Thank you.
Nice work, kid. Now use your radar to fly back to my location.
Done.
Pollinator can do more than just gather and distribute pollen. Let's take a look at its offensive capabilities. Remember, you can shoot pollen at the enemy from a distance, but if you do, that increases your chance of being spotted.
Super!
To target, point the Wii remote at the screen and blast the balloons with the A button.
Super!
I just received a report that a pack of dragonflies has been spotted. Spray them while you're at it. One. That's one down. Good start out there. Two down and one to go.
Super!
Good job! Now use your radar to return to my location. Use your surroundings to get rid of your assailants, like any branches you see sticking out.
Sweet!
Now dash through the web, go!
Chalk up number four!
Venus flytrap ahead.
Sweet.
Quick, here's a branch. Pull it back and snap it back in his face.
Easy peasy.
No problem.
Yeah! Done, done. Done. On beat.
Already? You ain't seen nothing yet! We got trouble! Attention to all jocks! Dragonflies have entered the airspace! Come on, follow me! It's time for some action!
Ta-da.
Okay, you've completed your training, and it couldn't have come at a moment too soon. Take a look, an entire swarm of dragonflies is headed our way!
Yeah.
Cha-ching, that's five.
Wow, you're a natural. Follow me.
Never knew the wild blue yonder could be so exhausting. Gotta catch my breath.
That looks like a good place to land. Very yellow. Ooh, soft landing.
Careful, guys. It's a bit grabby.
Hey, guys, I made it.
Hey, new guy, watch it. You don't know what you're dealing with.
Oh. Just gonna recharge the old engine here for a sec. Ooh.
Lucky shot.
He's gonna leave a mark.
Hey, Candy Brain, get off there!
It was the wind! I rock!
He's gonna leave a mark.
You are cleared for landing.
Barry, I know I and so many other intelligent, highly attractive bees like me want to know, what's the scoop on the humans?
Well, as far as species go, they're decent enough.
So you like humans?
The one's not trying to turn you into bottom of boot soup.
What about this woman, Vanessa? You seem to have formed a special bond with her. Is that your phone?
Nope, I'm on vibrate.
What the? Will you get me a new earpiece? We're live, people! Amateur hour's over, and 10A will roll! Where were we? Oh, right, Vanessa. Tell us about her, Barry.
We're friends. Good friends.
Oh! Oh! Ow!
Oh, no, not the rain!
One more time. We got a rain advisory today, and no matter what some of you hotshots might think, bees cannot fly in the rain. As always, remember, dogs, birds, frogs, hockey sticks, tennis rackets, brooms, and rolled-up magazines are not your friends. Oh, and absolutely no talking to humans. find some cover. Better find some cover.
Oof.
I'm gone.
Better find some cover.
That is gonna leave him.
That's a wind current. Focus and get to it. Once inside a wind current, you'll be swept away at a greater speed. Watch out for water drops. If you'll be going faster, you'll have less time to react.
Ding dum 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 ding ding dum dum dum. That is gonna leave a mark. That is gonna leave a mark. I'm gone.
What did I tell you, kid? Next time, I better find some
lucky shot.
Keep an eye on your reflex meter.
La 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 la.
Lucky shot. Lucky shot. Ding dum 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 ding di dum dum dum. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Dum 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 dum. La la la.
something?
Ugh. Lucky shot.
What did I tell you, kid? Next time, I better find some...
Hey! Ugh. Hey! Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Dum 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 ding di dum dum dum. Lucky shot. That is gonna leave a mark. I'm gone.
What did I tell you, kid? Next time, I suggest you pay attention. Better find some company.
Dum 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 dum. Thank you.
la 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 la. La la la. Lucky shot. Lucky shot. That is gonna leave a mark. Is gonna leave a mark. La 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 la. Lucky shot. Hey! Hey! Oof! Oof! I'm gone!
What did I tell you, kid? Next time, I better find some company.
Lucky shot. That is gonna leave a mark.
later.
Ding dum 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 ding di dum dum dum. La la.
That is gonna leave a mark. Is gonna leave a mark. That is gonna leave a mark. Ugh. Lucky shot. Shot. Ding dum 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 ding dum dum dum. La 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 la. Lucky shot. That is gonna leave a mark. That is gonna leave a mark. Gonna leave him. La.
Keep an eye on your
la 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 la. Super. Lucky shot. No more. I want to go home. Man, I thought caterpillars were hairy.
They're not fake. They're synthetic. What's real is their sparkle. That and the money that you'll still have in your wallet by not shelling out for the real thing. They were developed by NASA for the astronauts' wives.
And nobody can tell. I'll bet a jeweler can tell.
What are you saying? You're a jeweler all of a sudden?
No, Ken. I'm not saying I'm a jeweler.
I gotta get out of here. What? Maybe this time. 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 That is diabolical. Oh, there's the sun. Maybe that's a way out.
I'll be right back. We're out of coffee. Anyone need anything?
Only your speedy return, my love.
I'm good.
No, thanks. I'm fine.
I don't remember the sun having a big 75 on it.
And if it falls out of the setting, they'll replace it for free for up to 17 months.
17?
Shake your controllers to get that guacamole off your wings. Get going.
No problem.
Super.
Wait, stop! B! Stand back. These are winter boots. These boots were made for stomping. All right, everyone spread out and search the perimeter. You, patrol the living room. You, dining room. You, jeweler.
What? Ken, I told you, I'm not a...
Whatever. You patrol the kitchen. Squash anything that has stripes. And remember, one stink from him could be deadly.
We gotta clear out these humans before we can find you a way out of there. Go fly towards one of them. I'll show you a handy. Take the Wii remote quickly to flap your wings while staying in the buzz zone on the screen. That'll make a loud buzzing noise. Everyone knows that all humans have a weakness. Trick. Out of the way, Buckjuice.
Friend.
You've got the buzz of it!
Ken
is on the loose and mad to boot.
Stop moving! Ow!
Oh, man, I'm good.
What are you all doing in here?
There's a bee in the apartment!
Why won't you just cooperate and let me stop you?
Ken, what are you doing? He's just a poor defenseless bee.
Defenseless? It's a bee! You know I'm allergic.
There you go, little guy.
You are cleared for landing.
What?
You are cleared for launch.
Mortgage, I'm telling you, you've got to take some responsibility. Stand up, be a mensch.
What your father is saying, sweetheart.
I don't need you to translate. I'm speaking the Queen Bee's English, aren't I?
We only want what's best for you.
No, we don't. We want you to get a job, get married, and move out.
I love it here, Barry. It's really nice to just sit outside and hang out, you know?
Bees aren't much for hanging out. We're a little more goal-oriented.
Well, maybe hanging out should be your goal.
You probably don't have much time for that, being a florist.
It hardly seems like work. I feel bad sometimes taking people's money for doing something I love. To spend my days surrounded by beauty. Well, this guy needs a touch-up.
One touch-up coming up. Two down, one to go. Lock up number four. Dum 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 dum. Lucky shot.
Hey,
lucky shot. Lucky shot. That Chang, that's five. Dum 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 dum. La 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 la. Thank you.
lucky shot. Easy peasy. Dum 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 ding dum dum dum.
Lovely out here now. This calls for something extra special.
Attention, attention! Oh. All available units, the hive is under attack. Wasp forces are attacking. We need backup.
I've got to go.
Well, well.
I think that girl needs a,
Sorry to break up your little party, pal, but we'll play with you. Get him, boys!
Sweet.
Oh, that is gonna leave a mark. Hey. Gonna leave him. Hey! Dum 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 dum.
Your time has come.
Thank you.
Where's that dead flower?
La 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 la.
Long live the bee. None of the band should show up.
Hey! Lucky shot! Lucky shot! Lucky shot!
I'm gonna die here. Hey. You don't know it. The rain got me. They're cold.
Dum 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 dum.
Make it over.
Hey,
here.
Lucky shot. That is gonna leave a mark. Oh. Lucky shot.
Oh, we're gonna die. Oh, yep. I can't get over there. Run! Oh. Can't get under the bridge without that fucking destroying me because of stupid ass rain.
Ding ding dum 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 ding ding dum dum dum.
I'm under the I'm pollinating flowers until I figure out this other part.
He's gonna leave a mark.
Did I get under there with the fucking wasps fucking me up? The rain fucks me before I even can get in there. Can't attack them from here.
That is gonna leave a mark. That is gonna leave a mark.
Oh my god. It's fucking impossible. Ain't no kids fucking game, for sure.
Oof. That is gonna leave a mark. Is gonna leave a mark. That is gonna leave a mark. La 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 la.
Okay. Was I not in there enough? Was the rain still? Oh my god! No.
La la. I'm gone.
I was underneath. What the fuck hit? I was underneath here. Oh shit! That's a ripping motherfucking rain. Worst fucking mechanic of a fucking game. This game.
Vanessa! Man, where are you?
Oh, Barry, you're wonderful. You really inspired me, Barry. Just what?
Vanessa, you're flying! Oh, it was a dream, a horrible, yet strangely adolescent dream. What a nightmare.
I didn't realize the hive ability allows you to slow the rain. You were right on.
You are cleared for landing.
I am cleared for landing.
That will leave us 8 more missions. No. 9.
And we're back. Barry, tell us, how did you feel when you discovered the humans were stealing our honey?
Hurt, betrayed, angry, gut punched, nervous, ambivalent, ticked off, peeved, really the gamut.
You felt the gamut? A to Z?
Maybe not Z, at least W.
When did you decide you were going to do something about it?
I don't know if it was a conscious decision. Instinct kind of took over. I became a warrior. I mean, these stingers aren't just for knitting mittens.
What are mittens?
Humans wear them on their hands when it's cold out. Did I mention how cold it is outside the hive? It's like a meat locker out there. Anyway, where was I?
The honey?
Right. Well, I had to find out where the humans were getting it. I had a lead, so I followed it, step by step, inch by inch, leaving no stone unturned.
Oh, isn't that more of an ant thing?
It's a figure of speech.
All right. Gotta figure out about the stolen honey.
Just honey, huh? Who's your supply?
Ha ha! Hungars!
Prepare to feel the sting.
I got you now. Get the point?
forgotten my eye on you, B.
No problem.
Get that! Get the point? Guard.
Oh, thanks a lot for that one.
Stay still. I got you now. Get the point? Ha-ha! On guard.
No sweat.
Stay still. I got you now. That. Get the point? Stay still.
Ta-da! Where does the honey come from? Where?
Honey farms. It comes from honey farms.
I'm gonna get to the bottom of this and the top of this. All of it!
En garde. Honey farms, give up. Help Barry get through traffic. Follow the arrows using the and match the commands to avoid it.
Hey! No problem. That is going to leave a mark.
Oh my god, I'm hitting the button.
Yeah! Wow! Woohoo! Woo! Yippee!
No problem.
No problem.
No sweat. No sweat. No problem.
That was close.
No problem. Well, thanks a lot for that one. No, 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 no!
All right. Honey is just bee puke.
You are cleared for landing.
Yeah, who were they? Caused a lot of car wrecks there, yeah.
You are cleared for launch.
We're at the honey farm.
Smoky flavor. Oh, where am I? I gotta quit smoking. I mean, getting smoked.
Easy there, son. You're safe. Just take a deep breath.
Uncle Howard and Fran, are they...
dead? Nah, still asleep.
We're just early risers. Always have been. With the Beemans.
From 217 next door. I'm Harry, and this is Irene. We play cards with your aunt and uncle every Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday.
Wait, what happened here?
Well, your uncle was trying to bluff with a pair of twos.
No, I mean after that.
So many questions. You know what you need? A nice warm glass of Hanala. Oh, sorry, sweetie. It looks like we're out.
Out of honey? How can you be out of honey?
Oh, it happens, Barry. We'll just make some more.
That's what we do around here. We make honey.
Then the mysterious white smoke comes.
Knocks us all out.
No disrespect, but don't you think it's kind of strange that someone knocks you out and steals all your honey? Excuse me, thanks. I really gotta go.
We'll tell your aunt and uncle you stopped by. Come back any time, Barry.
Don't be a stranger!
Gotta get to this next fight. Where's this fucking snapshot?
Thank you.
why you turned around on me, Blue. Meow, that was...
If that doesn't prove to Adam there's a swarm of wasps headed this way, I don't know what will. Wasp?
Don't fire until you see the hexagonal patterns of their eyes!
Whoa!
What an unexpected but terrifying and possibly deadly development.
Super!
One down.
Two down.
Three!
Shock up.
Hey!
Gonna leave him on.
Pushing. Plenty of smoke for everyone. Move it, my pretties. Time to bring in the harvest. Smoke here. Get your smoke here.
We shall return. You haven't seen the last of us. We have not yet begun to fight. Retreat!
Who was that guy? He was like a crazed madman with that smoker.
That's Freddy. He's the head beekeeper.
Beekeeper? He keeps bees?
He rules the apiary.
Someone's got to take him down.
We're with you. What's your plan?
My plan? I meant someone else. Someone less put off by being smoked.
But look around you. We need your help.
It's just you and me, Smokey. Where there's smoke, there's Freddy. I love bees and smoke. Bees and smoke. Thus smoke Zarathustra.
All right, fellas, I'm in.
This smoke will send you right to slumber.
We'll never make it.
Come on, why aren't you buzzing? My controllers gave up. Nope, it's... It won't... There it goes, finally registering the shape.
Dreamland. Thus smoke Zarathustra. Move it, my pretties. Time to bring in the harvest. You want more? Smoke's on!
Point on!
Time for Betty Bot.
Sweet dreams, Lilac Sniffer.
There it goes again. Not wanting to shake. Game's like broken. It's not working. Gotta love trolls, man. I love it when the controls don't work. Oh, I have to be in the area to buzz at him.
Sweet dreams, Lilac Sniffer.
That was me. Didn't realize
I breathe deep, little bee. Here comes the Freddy. You want more? Smoke's on. Breathe deep, little bee. Here comes the Freddy. Nap time, fellas.
No, stop.
He's stung now.
No, stop.
Oh, hello, little birds. Hey, do you smell smoke?
Huzzah! Hooray! Way to go, Barry!
We showed him!
Now it's time to show everyone else.
Barry, you discovered the humans were stealing our honey, and you were brought before the queen. Tell me, was she beautiful?
I guess. I was commanded to bow a lot, so I didn't really get a good look.
I've always felt that if the Queen and I were ever able to meet socially, we would become the best of friends.
Sure, why not?
So you'll introduce me?
I'm not sure I'd really feel comfortable. I mean, I don't really know her. We only met because I'd broken a bee law. It's not like, you know, we had tea. It was more of a sit in judgment of me kind of thing. The threat of execution was somewhat in the air.
So you're saying no?
Okay, so anyway, there I was, living the life of a pollen jock. How would you please?
You are cleared for landing.
Two, three, four, five, six. Let's go.
I'm here with Barry B. Benson, the bee who sued the humans for stealing our honey. Do you like the law, Barry?
I do. For a bee, if you want justice, you usually have to sting someone.
What about Mr. Montgomery? What was he like?
Oh, him? He's the worst. A sleazeburger of the first order.
Why do you say that?
Because of all the rotten things he was into. You know, many people know about the Honey Crisis, but not everyone knows about the actual conspiracy at work behind it.
Did you say conspiracy?
I said conspiracy. Oh, sure, it wasn't enough that the humans were stealing all of our honey. They were up to something much worse, and Montgomery was at the soft, chewy center of it. That's why I needed to find proof.
Really? Well, this is the kind of serious, hard-nosed journalism that I was born to report.
What was that?
Nothing.
Where was I?
Heinous conspiracy of epic proportions.
I didn't say that, exactly.
Please, Barry, go on. Tell us more.
You need a jacket and tie to dine here. Hey! What the?
Yes, of course. Yes, bien sûr.
My tip receiving hand.
Sweet.
Ding dum 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 ding dum dum dum.
There's a bee in my soup.
Dum 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 dum. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. That is gonna leave a mark.
Monsieur Montgomery, I do so apologize.
That's quite all right.
Please, let me show messieurs to another table, one that will be more to their liking.
Done. La 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 la.
Sweet! Sweet!
So tell me, how are things shaping up?
Very well. We've recently had a breakthrough that I think you should see.
Superb. Yes, sir, I am pleased to hear it. I told you this idea was of the blue ribbon variety, and if we play our cards right, you and I, very soon, we will be holding the keys to the Honey Kingdom.
But what about the bee?
Ah, yes, the bee. Well, I wouldn't fret none too much about him. I think between this case and what we have in store, our Mr. Benson and all of his kind are about to come down with a bad case of the hives, as it were.
But how can you be sure?
Firstly, I'll tell you right now that with what I have in my office, I can bring this case to a close before it even becomes a problem for us. Yes, sir. As for the rest, let's just say that I have a sense about these things.
I assume it's in a secure location.
My dear fellow, what do you take me for? It's in my safe in my most inner of inner sanctums. Only two of my most trusted partners in my office and I share the three different pieces of the access code, which constantly scrambles. They have to use their computers to get it each time. So, I know every move they make. Now, why don't you just leave it all to me?
Adam, do you read?
Usually a few chapters before bed. It helps me fall asleep.
Oh. Listen, I'm on to something. We're out of here.
Super!
Another one down. So I guess that crazy taxi stuff helped us at the beginning. Without
you are
even
realizing cleared
it.
For landing.
Raining again. Oh boy.
You are cleared for launch.
Raindrops keep falling on my head.
Navigate through the rain in Montgomery's office. Make it to the stars on your map to save the progress. Yep. Looking down.
Dum 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 dum.
Now we gotta figure out a path to this office.
Shot. Hey! Oh. Hey! I'm gone!
Oh my god. Fucking people to me.
Dum 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 dum.
I don't want to do anything, Turtle. I know, right? Healing. Yeah, I chose to play this one.
That is gonna leave him. Oof. Oof. Dum 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 ding dum dum dum.
Yeah, you have to dodge it. It hurt. It really, really hurt.
Dum 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 dum.
back flower to life. No, I don't do that stuff no more. Realize that stuff would just take my life away. Never do the Wii stuff. It is very time consuming. Oh shit, I'm fine.
That is gonna leave a mark.
Yep. Oh. Through. Got another checkpoint too. And that's where I need to go, is over there. But go over there. Time to go.
Hey!
I don't know if I'm gonna make it though.
That is gonna leave a mark.
Nope. Oh, I gotta figure out how to get over there.
Lucky shot! Hey! 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 I'm gone!
I'll see how you get over there. Umbrella Man, cross traffic. Yep, I got this. Oh yeah, I understand. I was a big PlayStation 3 trophy hunter and then a Xbox One achievement hunter. I know how time consuming all that can be. Come back here, Mr. Umbrella. Let's go. Take a walk. God, this guy's gone the other way. Come on! Hit the button! I knew it. Why can't? Oh. Why isn't it activating?
Hey, lucky shot. Oh. I'm gone. Hey. Oof. Lucky shot.
I gotta wait for Mr. Umbrella on this side. I know the route I gotta go. I just gotta get there.
Gonna leave a mark.
Thank you. I don't know where I was on game completion.
Oh.
Come on.
Hey.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it over here.
Hey. I'm gone.
Yeah, I know I'm gone. I gotta figure out why the heck happened. How am I supposed to get there? Thought I knew the route, but obviously I don't.
way!
Why? Wrong umbrella! Yeah, you died because you wouldn't go to the right umbrella, you dumbass. Oh, I never started that timer. Oh, shoot. I'll have to start that one. I knew I forgot a timer. Let's see here. We need to add 2 hours. Good.
Lucky shot. Lucky shot. Oof.
Gotta catch you. Thank you.
Shot.
Somehow I gotta get all the way over there.
Murder. I mean, the traffic actually tried to murder me.
Most likely.
I'm sure glad you got through them.
Join me as I talk with Barry B. Benson tonight. He'll reveal the inside scoop behind the honey crisis. All the action, the intrigue, the lawless abandon. Tonight, I bring you the inside story behind the inside story. Right here, right now, I'm Jeanette Chung. And we're back. Barry, I...
What was that?
What?
All that conspiracy stuff? Kind of over the top, isn't it? I mean, lawless...
It's crazy. It took you as long as an RPG.
But I didn't even mention that stuff until tonight. Where did you get the footage?
It's the magic of television. Anyway, back to your story.
Of course, the bigs drove me to insanity, and I was up there.
What legal issues were at play here?
Well, the thing with humans is they have a lot, and I mean a lot of laws. Bees only have 6 laws. 7 if you count no honey on Saturdays.
Most bees. Oh,
and where?
Only orthodox bees.
Right. So there's a lot of legal red tape to get through.
Oh.
You mean that tape that humans hang from ceilings to catch bees and kill them?
I mean metaphoric red tape, although that other stuff is diabolical.
The bigs drove me to insanity. It was really long sports game.
Conspiracy. Yes. Please go on.
No. I have to get in there.
Barry, they're looking for you. I can maybe take care of the receptionist, but you're gonna have to find your own way in. And what is with that costume?
It's my disguise. Cunning, don't you think?
Barry, it's a fly.
I know, it's perfect. Let's go.
All right. Gotta gather evidence.
Working late. Finally, some peace and quiet. Now, maybe I can get some work done. Nah, I think I'll goof off some more. Oh,
Oh my god, I gotta go over here. Kelly, I'm trying to do something, man. A spy costume on. Now looking forward to the Tiger Woods. Yeah, those took a little bit of time. Because I missed one of those because of a stupid cat. Took him out, got his code. Take the last guy out now. Yeah, fly swatted him and hit him with third degree burns. Locate the button on the Montgomery's picture frame to open it.
Sweet.
That's understandable. It's only Sunday.
Note to self. Make sure to pick up dry cleaning before 6. Arrange a deposition for the Luco case. Oh, and make sure to clean the mortal remains of one Barry B. Benson out of my safe.
I know what I forgot to do.
Dumb enough to fall into my trap.
A minute.
Now, not only will he lose the case, but he's about to cash in his chips permanently. Oh, note to self, don't forget eggs, milk, and honey.
So are we gonna do this the easy way or the hard way?
What's the easy way?
Easy way is we beat you up, rip you to shreds, then feed what's left of you to the cat.
Jeez, what's the hard way?
Well, now you're talking about us getting mid-level on you.
Mid-level? I think you mean medieval.
Is he talking to me.
Yeah, you do that good, boss.
Are you talking to... Hey!
Super.
Defeat the Hornets. All right.
Hey! Lucky shot. Hey!
Two down, one to go.
Oh, hey! Hey! That is gonna leave a mark.
Three!
Yeah, big boy.
Yellow in there, because we could try daisies or daffodils. Just beautiful. Let me see it.
Who did you say sent him these flowers?
His wife.
He's not married.
Mother. You know what? I think I'll just surprise him. Okay, bye. Bye.
You are cleared for landing.
Ken, over here! Ken, can I get one? Oh, just one over here! Oh, you look so fabulous!
Get away from me, you jackals! Go away! Don't make me go Pompeii on your keisters!
So, Barry, where does Ken fit into the picture?
You know, he doesn't really. He was a very minor figure, hardly worth mentioning. I mean, I have trouble even remembering his name sometimes. Was it Ben or Len or something like that? Oh, no, is it him? I'm sorry, Ken! No, not the Italian bomb! Mommy!
That was just a little hive quake.
I knew that. We were due for one.
You, Ken, and Vanessa. So, was it a love triangle?
No. I'm a bee and she's a human.
Ken's a human.
Barely.
No triangle, then. How about a rhombus? Maybe a trapezoid?
Can we change the subject?
What's the matter, Barry? All this talk of a love triangle got you bent out of shape? Triangle? Shape? Huh? How about that, Hal? Tell me you got that on camera. That one's going on the Emmy reel. Did everyone see how I made a witty?
Do you think I don't see what you're up to?
I'm sorry?
You're trying to steal my girl.
Whoa, dude, just hanging out. What's that in your hand?
Italian Vogue.
Mamma mia, that's a lot of pages.
It's a lot of ads.
Remember what Van said? Why is your life any more valuable than mine?
Well,
exactly what I'm remembering. Oh, who's your daddy?
Focus, Ken.
Arrivederci! Oh, who's your daddy?
Focus.
That was close.
I'm good.
Focus, Ken.
Stay still. You little. Enough. Stop moving. Oh, who's your daddy?
Oh, deny! Nice try.
Oh, you little...
Focus, cat.
Action!
Can't we settle this over a drink?
Oh, sure.
This one's on me. Oh, who's your dad? Stop moving! Oh, who's your dad?
I was gonna leave a mark.
You little...
Focus, Ken.
Stay still! Stop moving!
Oh, deny! That was close. Can't we settle this over a drink? Better luck next time. Oh no, Liquinet with Permahold. A favorite of old ladies everywhere.
That's right, B. And you're about to have a bad hair day. Yes!
Hey!
Stop moving! Yes!
Hey!
Mohawk! Now that's some serious hold.
I gotta restart the whole damn fight?
Yes!
Damn.
You little!
Watch it with that thing! Watch the wings! I'm good.
Arrivederci! Oh, who's your daddy?
I'm good. Watch the wings. That was close. Almost.
Stay still. Yes.
Focus, Ken.
Action.
Can't we settle this over a drink?
Oh, sure.
This one's on me. Yes! You little... Stay still!
Focus, Ken.
Stay still!
That is gonna...
Are you...
That was close.
Watch the wings.
Oh, hairspray time.
With permahold, a favorite of old ladies everywhere.
That's right, B. And you're about to have a bad hair day. Yes! Enough! Yes!
That is gonna leave a mark.
Focus, Ken.
Oh my God.
Now that's some serious hold.
Gotta restart the whole damn fight again.
You little... Oh, who's your daddy?
Oh, denied! That was close. Almost. Can't we settle this over a drink?
Focus, Ken.
Yes!
Focus, Ken.
Yep.
Arrivederci! Yes!
I can't believe we got to restart again.
Stop moving! Yes! Enough!
Better luck next time. You missed. Hi.
Stop moving! Oh, who's your daddy?
Knew it, because I didn't move it.
Arrivederci!
I'm gone!
Focus, Ken.
Yes!
Focus.
Hi. Hi.
Focus, cat.
Yes! Action!
Can't we settle this over a drink?
Oh, sure.
This one's on me. Oh, enough! Yes! You little! You little!
Focus, Ken.
Enough!
That is gonna leave a mark. Watch it with that thing. Oh no, Liquinet with permahold. A favorite of old ladies everywhere.
That's right, B. And you're about to have a bad hair day. Oh!
I knew it. I didn't even get a chance to move.
Now that's some serious hold. Stay still! You little!
Is that all you got? Is that all you got? That was close. Hi. Hi.
Okay.
Yes! Stop moving! Action!
Can't we settle this over a drink?
Oh, sure.
This one's on me. Stay still! Stay still! Stay still! You little! You little!
Lucky shot! I'm good.
I'm good. Oh no, Liquinet with Permahold. A favorite of old ladies everywhere.
That's right, B. And you're about to have a bad hair day. Hey, Phil! What up?
Focus, Ken.
Hey, Phil! Yes! Hey, Phil! Stop moving! Stop moving! Oh, who's your daddy? Are you little? Stop moving!
Lucky shot. Nice try. Watch it with that thing. Nice try.
Oh. Out of focus.
Ken, what are you doing?
Nothing.
You are in big trouble, mister.
And I want to thank you all for this honor. I'll never forget you. You like me. You really like me.
Excuse me? Can we get back to the story, please? I was just about to get to the good part.
Good part?
I'm all ears.
Okay. Have you ever heard of Operation Burspur?
Burspur?
Burspur.
No.
Well, I'm not surprised. Burspur was the code name for the plot that Montgomery was actually hatching during the Honey Crisis.
With a name like Burspur? It's ridiculous. Let's take some callers. We'll see who else knows about this so-called Operation Burspur. Call our toll-free number, 1-800...
Wait a second, don't take callers now. Look, if you start taking callers, I'm not going to tell you about Burspur.
Barry, I am a truth seeker. And as a truth seeker, I want my audience to know all the facts. For example, you were a cocoon wetter growing up, were you not?
Hey, how did you...
Hi, Barry! Thank you, Miss Chung, for having us on the show. We're very proud of Barry.
That's my son there. You know, he was going to be a stirrer like his old man.
Oh, stop it! You're embarrassing him. He was never going to be a stirrer.
You don't have any friends, do you?
Not a one.
Okay, I'll tell you about Burspur.
Is that the latest on Operation BRSPR?
Burspur? Yes, sir.
Are you making a joke?
No, sir. It is Burspur.
Well, keep that under lock and key. And laser.
Laser? What's that smell? It smells delicious. Why, it's honey. Oh, how I've missed a taste of the good stuff. Now, one lick won't hurt anyone. It's awful. It looks just like honey, but it tastes like Brussels sprouts. Operation Burspur. Burspur. Brussels sprouts. Yuck, I gotta get that taste of Brussels sprouts out of my mouth.
Well, well, well. Looky here, guys. It's our little B-boy. Come home to roost.
Yeah, roost.
First of all, bees don't roost. Second, is this really the best work you could come up with? And third, do any of you have any minty gum? I can't get the Brussels sprouts taste out of my mouth.
Yeah, that's a big boss's plan. Don Montgomery is going to turn the entire world's supply of honey into that stuff. It looks like honey, feels like honey, smells like honey, tastes like Brussels sprouts.
Oh, the horror, the horror.
That includes the stuff you bees have, too. With the stockpiles he has underground, he'll corner the market. Everyone will have to come to him. He'll be the wealthiest man in the world.
Yeah, and what do you hornets get out of the deal?
What else? All the candy we can carry. Enough to become kings ourselves. He keeps it all in his special briefcase.
Really generous of you guys to tell me what's going on here. I suppose now is where you say, but you'll never get out of here to use that information, right?
Yeah, something like that. It's nothing personal, you understand. It's just something that we hornets do. It wouldn't look right otherwise. Thanks for understanding. Get him, boys!
Wait. So, Barry, what did you do then?
Well, Jeanette, I did what any other red-blooded American bee would do when facing a threat like this. I shared the wealth.
Mmm, honey, 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 I love you. Very soon, thanks to you, I will be a wealthy, wealthy man.
What?
What? No! No! You're not Brussels sprouts! No! Benson!
You are cleared for landing.
Verdict.
How many spoonfuls of honey do I like in my tea?
Three.
Exactly. Now you'll know for next time.
Psst. Jeanette, we're on the air.
What?
We are on the air.
Oh. So, Barry, how did it feel to defeat the humans?
Well, I didn't defeat the humans. What did I really do? Well, I won a small legal victory against them, resulting in a multi-billion-dollar judgment bankrupting their honey industry and restoring bees to their rightful place at the top of the honey chain.
Interesting. Let me throw the question open. Adam, how did it feel?
Hello?
Hi, pal.
Adam, how did it feel to go up against Mr. Montgomery?
Awkward. I have to go now.
Okay. So, Barry, any regrets?
Well, aside from winning the case and nearly destroying the Earth, not that I can think of, no. But, you know, it didn't stop there. Afterwards, there was a whole media frenzy thing, and that was tough.
Well, Barry, it takes a certain kind of person to deal with fame and the demands of the media. The struggles of on-camera life, the constant interviews, the need to always look absolutely stunning. Oh, it takes a lot out of you.
Actually, I was just talking about the... You know, let me just show you. Come on, all the way in, and we're flying.
So, tell us more, Barry.
Yeah, Barry. Tell us how you felt during the trial.
What? Oh, sure. Ladies and drones of the press, this, in the human world, is a court of law. And in this court, all beings are created equal and entitled to be heard. And that's exactly what I did. I stood right here and calmly, eloquently presented our case.
Your Honor, I object on account that Mr. Benson is a no-good, a no-account insect who sought to dig up all sorts of so-called evidence and put to harm and ruin all of the plans for domination which I so craftily formulated and handed down, not to mention making a mockery of this court and our sacred judicial system. I therefore move for a mistrial.
You can't move for a mistrial. We won fair and square. Besides, the court's not in session.
Ah, but that's where you're wrong. I am the judge, jury, and executioner. Any calm and eloquent last words now, Benson?
Yes. Run! I mean, fly!
I hold you all in contempt. Too bad the scales of justice aren't in your favor this time, Bee. Too bad the scales of justice aren't in your favor this time, Bee.
Most important.
Too bad the scales of justice aren't in your favor this time, B. Motion denied, B.
Guys, little help here.
Too bad the scales of justice aren't in your favor this time, B.
Guys, come on, we're all in this together. If we let this guy win, what does that say about us as a species? Are we bees or are we keychains?
Keychains!
No, we're bees.
Hey, he's right. We are bees.
Right. Come on! Let's get him! Except you, keychain guy.
Motion denied, B. Motion denied, B. The scales of justice aren't in your favor this time, B. Too bad the scales of justice aren't in your favor this time, B. Motion denied, B. Too bad the scales of justice are
stung now. Missed.
All right.
Missed.
Wasn't so tough.
It's over, Montgomery. Your ruling is overturned.
It started with honey, but it nearly wiped out the entire world. Could it happen again? The answer might shock you. Watch as I wrap up the fascinating interview with Barry B. Benson. Tonight, I am Jeanette Chung. Hi, Barry. Listen, my producer insists that I ask you this silly question. I apologize in advance, but don't worry, it's a softball.
I'm here to answer any and all questions, Jeanette. Fire away.
Good. Were you aware of the delicate balance in the ecosystem between bees, flowers, and humans when you went on your selfish, foolhardy crusade?
Wow, you're not kidding around, are you? Okay, so I made a few mistakes. But there is a bright side, you know.
Oh? How so, Mr. Doom?
Well, I think every bee learned how important they are, not just to the hive, but to the world around us. The truth is, from pollen jock to factory drone, every bee is a queen. I mean, not like... I mean, you know what I mean.
We're all special.
I see. So with the honey case wrapped up, the conspiracy foiled, Montgomery brought to justice, and the world restored, what's next for Barry B. Benson?
You know what I meant before, right? I mean, I wasn't saying that I could be the queen.
I got it. So what's next? Maybe acting?
Nah, I'm not much of an actor. I mean, I'm good with a funny line, but I don't think I could play real emotion.
Any last words for the audience, Barry?
Just that this has all really been an adventure for me, and it's what I wish for everyone, bee or human. May your life always be an adventure.
A wish for adventure from a bee who's had quite an adventure himself. We'll now take you out live with Barry and the Pollen Jocks restoring the world.
What? Live? That's amazing. Oh, wait, this is where we do the reenactment, isn't it?
You're catching on.
So much for the magic of television.
You've been watching New Hive Tonight.
You better wrap it up by singing on a...
Thanks, Turtle. I guess all that crazy taxi put us ahead and we didn't have to go grind for our license. Think they have enough credit?
Thanks, team. Add one more to the countdown next time, Hal. I need 11, understand?
And Sally, it's 2 honeys in my latte, sweetie.
And anyone else I don't fire tonight, I'll see you bright and early. Ta-ta!
Well, that was the B-movie.
Ow! What was that? Maybe this time. This time, drapes! That is diabolical. It's a bee law. You're not supposed to talk to a human. I can't believe I'm doing this. I've got to. Oh, I can't do it. Come on.
Sorry. Sidetracked there. Oh.
Do it. I can't. How should I start it? You like jazz?
But anyways, the B-movie is done.
Bears kill bees! How would you like
we saved room, the honey couch, population, poisoned the ones that were taking our honey with some
Brussels
sprout stuff, took down the big bad. You know what? You can go back to your shelf and stay there. And that is game number 128.
You are cleared for landing.